The two girls together take 20 minutes to garnish 60. How long will the first girl take to garnish 75? So one equation is given in the question that R and M garnish 3 cakes per minute. Statement 1 alone will be sufficient. This means that Rosa is garnishing 2 per minute and Michelle is garnishing 1 per minute. 1 is sufficient. Statement 2 says Michelle takes 1 minute to garnish a cake. So once again, this will also be sufficient. This suggests that M is 1 and therefore R must be 2. 1 is sufficient, 2 is sufficient, D is the right answer.